So we're up here, or down here at Cape Cod for a week. Just relaxing, eating a lot of food, drinking.
Wow.
Relaxing.
Look at this one.
Hold on. Shelly's having fun picking up seashells.
Sticking out of the sand.
Look at those.
Yep. There's half sticking out of the sand.
Oh, that's a beauty.
Isn't that beautiful?
It's almost perfect.
It is perfect.
Except the flange there.
But that's extra.
Yeah.
Nothing's broken.
A whole bunch.
A whole nipple.
Nice.
Wash.
Okay. Yeah, this is awesome. Oh, good way to round out the summer. See this one?
There's too many.
I know.
It's crazy.
Yeah, there's a beauty. It's kind of fun. So yeah, we're in near West Yarmouth. That's where we're staying. And like I said, we're here till Saturday, just having a good old time. Right, Sel? Shelly picking up shells.
Scallop shells.
Scallop shells, yeah. Now I'm hungry. Again. Yeah, we should get some. All right, we'll see you guys in a minute.
Okay, look at all the fish.
Where? I don't see any.
Right outside the box. Swimming now.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look at all those fish. That's a seal. That's a shark coming from up.
Mm-hmm.
That's a shark coming from up.
Is that that tower we were at yesterday, closer to it?
Yeah.
Yeah, remember that thing we didn't like?
Cell tower?
Oh, that mill looking thing. Remember we're...
Oh.
Yeah, check out these baby clams, right?
Baby
those
mussels.
Are mussels, yeah.
Yeah, baby mussels. Oh, we just opened up. It's a, the whole beach is just covered with them coming in.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
They're so tiny.
That's weird, huh?
Yeah.
I guess they got to start somehow.
There's our catch of the day.
Yeah. So we're going to get a fire going and fillet that bad boy.
And then we're
going
to put some...
Mussels.
We'll have some mussels and some fish, and we'll boil up that water.
Yeah, that'll be plenty for the four of us.
Well, you jealous individuals.
Yes. We're eating light this vacation.